One, two, three, four.
She starts drinking Ripple round 2 o'clock. The bathroom's always littered with her underwear and socks. She ate all of my pizza and she drank all of my beer. How long will she be staying here? When will my mother-in-law leave my fucking house? She's been here for 2 weeks and it's time that she get out. Well, her ass has made a permanent indentation on my couch. I said, when will my mother-in-law leave my fucking house? Just last week she said she'd leave the very next day. But then she sprained her cankle, so we asked her to stay. She thinks showing Tarantino films to my 2-year-old is bad. She caught me watching Captain Stabbing on the iPad. When will my mother-in-law leave my fucking house? She's been here for 2 weeks and it's time that she get out. Well, I've never seen a person put so much food in their mouth. I said, when will my mother-in-law leave my fucking house? Well, I'm about to pack my things and go stay at some hotel. I'm sick of all that nagging and the mothball smell. I think she clogged the toilet and I'm about to lose my lunch.
Oh, what's that she said? She's staying till next month. God damn it.
Why not? I love it here.
Oh, man.
When will my mother-in-law leave my fucking house? She found my weed and she promptly threw it out. She eats this out of house and home, so every day I shout. I said, when will my mother-in-law leave my fucking house? When will my mother-in-law leave my fucking house? I said, when will my mother-in-law leave my fucking house?
Just a few more days, okay? By the way, do you have a plunger?